I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Well, you couldn't have asked for better weather than this. Very few clouds around today. Maybe even time for sunscreen. Here we go now. We are underway.
Ball top center. Ball top center.
Here's a look. Knocked loose. Referee not happy at all. John taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags it. Ooh, receives the ball. With the shot and wide. The home team come up with it. Miscalculation there. Butler taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags it. Looks to the back of the net. Goes wide. Powell, he's in. That one hit the pipe. Referee not happy at all. Gary gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Takes the shot, saved by the goalie. 23.
Top center! Ball side left!
Push! Help! Switching it up!
Ball top center! Ball side right!
Fairly sees space, shoots, ricochets off the pipe. Transition opportunity for the home team.
Ball top center! Ball side right!
Booth with the catch. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal. White ball. Here's a shot, and scores. The away team have the first goal of the match. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. Nice win on the face-off. Traugott comes out on top.
Ball side center. Ball side left.
Shoots. The ball goes to the ground. Chance for them now, and save. One.
Ball top center!
Here's a take. Loses it. Transition opportunity now for the home team. And they get it back.
Ball top center! Ball side right! Ball side left! Ball side right! Ball top center!
Rips it in. Gunning earns himself a personal foul. Play resuming now with an extra man for the home team.
Ball stop center.
Ball stop center. Gunning coming onto the field now after his penalty.
Ball stop center.
Bixler brings the heat. Oh, quick thinking. Coleman with the save. 99. Shoots! Scores! The home team are right back in the game. Scores level. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. Traugott cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. Donaldson shoots! Flies over the top. Possession up for grabs. Not a good pass there. The away team recover has time. Henry. Slings it. Saved. He's good. The away team will get a chance now. Butler.
Side left. Ball side right. Ball side center.
Winds up, shoots, scores. Donaldson with a timely goal. The away team hits the lead. Enter line. At it again against Traugott. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
Ball stop center.
23. Chance here. Bam! Great goal. Gary evens it up for the home team. Here we go. Face off again here at Traugott wins it for the away team. With the chance. And wide. Wells Green.
Ball side center. Ball side center. Ball side left. Ball side left.
We hit the break with the sides wrapped up. It's 2-2. It's been fast and exciting. The defenses will want to put a tighter grip on this game in the second quarter. But I hope not too tight. Important face-off again between Enterline and Traugott. Underway here now. Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. The goalie receives the pass there.
Butler
fires. Saved by the goalie. White ball.
Ball side left.
Donaldson.
Side left. Ball side right. Ball side right.
Butler.
Ball side center.
Shoots. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. And they lose possession. White ball. Pass not on target, and the ball goes to the ground. Smoke. Booth. Pass goes wide of the mark. Lets it rip. Wide of the goal with that shot. Gary steps in to shoot, puts it wide. Purple ball.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center. Ball
Costa. Stop center. He shoots. Smoke. Saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Collects.
Ball stop center.
The home team come up with it. And it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground.
Help, help, help.
23.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
Ball
stop center. Ball stop center. Ball stop center! Ball stop center! Ball stop center!
Ball stop center! Ball stop center. 99. Misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. The away team with a chance now. Booth.
Ball stop center.
Butler has a look. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now.
Ball stop center.
Gary steps in and shoots. Shot is high and over the goal. Booth.
Ball stop center.
Wells Green. Looks to bury. Sails high. Booth gets the pass.
Clear.
Craig receives the pass.
Ball top center.
Connor shoots. Puts it wide. Purple ball.
Top center.
And a shot. Scores. The home team takes the lead. Down at the X, at least, it's been a pretty even matchup so far. Neither team has been able to get the upper hand in terms of possession from the X. Set and ready for the restart. It's 3-2 for the home team. Gary. Powell shoots. Smoke catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now. Another very closely contested quarter comes to a close. Halfway through this one now, and the home team find themselves in front by a narrow margin. This one, I think, will come down to the wire. Still a long way to go, though. It's 3-2. Enter line. With a possible reprieve here, the pass goes wide. White ball.
Butler. Left center. Left side left. Ball stop center.
Booth.
Stop left.
Booth has time. Saved by the goalie. Powell.
Ball side left.
Gary. And goal. The home team with their third in a row. The away team looks stunned. He picks up number two for the game. The home team moves to four. Face-offs are where teams can separate themselves. Traugott wins the face-off. Donaldson lets one fly. Knocked loose. Nice recovery. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Fairly.
Ball stop center.
Shoots and saved.
Ball stop center.
Donaldson gets off the shot, takes it to the rack, and gets the goal. That's his second today. The away team move on to three. We are ready to resume play. It's 4-3 for the home team. Nice win on the faceoff. Traugott comes out on top. Donaldson gets in and rips. Too high, though. The away team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. With a chance. Not on target. For the shot, and they lose possession and stolen. See space, shoots. The ball goes to the ground, and it's turned over straight to the keeper. Cole has the ball now, sails wide, purple ball. Costa.
Ball top center.
And he shoots. Saved by the goalie. Vincent wants it. And straight to the keeper. The home team lose possession. Rosado.
Ball stop center.
Takes the shot. Oh, yes. Donovan brings the score back to level with that goal. starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? Traugott gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Shoots! Coleman was all over that one. Gary looks to shoot, scores! One with a timely goal. The home team hits the lead. Starting again here at the faceoff between Enterline and Traugott. Knocked loose. Enterline wins it for the home team. Looks to the back of the net. And a goal. Number two for him today. Enterline for the home team. Traugott for the away team. Here again to face off. Traugott cinches it. And the away team goes straight on attack. Drops the hammer. Shot goes over the goal there. There's a shot. Wells Green opens up and shoots. Goal! He picks up his second of the game. The away team pushed the total to 5. Enterline at it again against Traugott. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. White ball, chance for them now. Purple ball, the away team scrambling to get back now.
Left side right,
left
side left.
With the shot, and wide. Purple ball. Atkins. It doesn't get much closer than this. End of the third, and very little to separate these two teams. It's 6-5. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. Purple ball, and we are underway. Atkins.
Offside right.
Referee not happy at all. 99, taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Wells Green.
Boston Center. Boston Center.
Here's a look. Saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now. Powell has the ball. Goes wide.
Offside right.
Possession up for grabs. Not a good pass there. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. With the shot, goes high.
Clear.
John.
Full stop center.
Gary with the catch. Oh my goal! So it's been pretty even so far in terms of wins at the X. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Fires. It goes. The home team gets one from Powell. Well, even contest so far in terms of faceoff possession. No significant difference there. Whether it stays that way or not is another matter. If you have a good faceoff guy, it can be make it, take it lacrosse. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Sends it too high.
Side right.
Bixler.
Boston Center.
Has time. And a goal for the away team. Eyes on the X now for the restart. Nice win on the faceoff. Traugott comes out on top. And he shoots. The home team lose it. Austin. With the shot. Smoke chalks up a save. He's been struggling to contain the onslaught of goals here today, but wraps that one up nicely. Pass goes wide of the mark. Purple ball. Here's a take. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. Gunning. Knocked loose. Purple ball. Chance for them now. Butler.
Ball side left.
Booth. Oh, sniped. Goal. Every faceoff is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. Knocked loose. Enter line. Gets in first. And the home team have the advantage. Let's it rip. Lacked accuracy. Flies over the goal. Purple ball. Cole. And a shot.
Clear.
Biv.
Left side right. Left side left.
Biv has a look. Coleman with the save.
Goal top center.
With a blast. The shot is off target. Purple ball.
Left side right.
Powell overstepping, miscalculation there. White ball.
What's up left?
Bixler, goal! Bixler nails it, and the scores are now level. Crucial possession here. Whoever comes up with it may very well walk away with the win. Enter line, gets in first, and the home team have the advantage.
Ball side left. Ball top center.
One. One. Here's a shot. One. Misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. The away team with a chance now.
Center.
Takes the shot. Coleman catches that one as easy as you like with the chance now. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. The away team with possession. We are underway. West.
Side right. What's next?
The away team recover. Atkins.
Ball top center.
Powell shoots. Puts it wide.
Ball side right.
And they lose possession. White ball. Vincent. Let's one fly. Too wide on that shot.
Jusper.
He lets it go. Good night. Goal. Here we go now for the reset. Enter line, wins the faceoff, and they get it back.
Ball top center, ball side left.
And he shoots, bam, great goal. 99, evens it up for the home team. 99, grabs his second. Important faceoff again between enter line and Traugott. Traugott gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Flies over the top.
Right.
Booth.
Center. Center. side left.
Steps in and shoots.
Clear.
Straight to the keeper. Chris.
Ball stop center.
With a chance. Save. Smoke. Wasn't having a bar that one. Transition opportunity now. The home team have been sneaking a lot through this match, but they can't manage it this time. Wells Green has time. Misses high.
Left side left.
Wells Green with time and room. Oh, quick thinking. Coleman with the save. Takes the shot. Smoke saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Booth.
Ball side right.
The ball goes to the ground. Austin. Connor with the shot. Not on target. Costa rips it in and scores. The home team are in front here after that goal. Number two for him today. We are ready to resume play. It's 10-9 for the home team. Enter line wins it for the home team. Ball is turned over. Transition opportunity now for the home team. Donaldson shoots and saved. Fairly. Chance for them now. And that could be the end of it for the away team. They'll look to salt this one away now. Jusberg opens up and shoots. Knocked loose. Coleman manages to recover.
Ball stop center. Ball side right. Ball stop center. Ball side right.
Has a look. Sails high. Butler. He shoots. Saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now. John. Oh my. Great pressure. Coleman harassed. Can't get it away and loses control of the ball. And it's turned over. Puts it wide. Butler receives the ball. Butler and sends it loose. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Well, that's disappointing for them. A lost opportunity. They really needed that goal. The home team will look to ice things and take the victory. Knocked loose. White ball. Braswell.
Ball side left.
Powell. Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. Booth. Knocked loose. Nice recovery. Winds up, shoots, misses. White ball. With the bullet shot. And finally, there it is, in overtime. The home team strike the final blow to end the game, and they are victorious.